This project's amazingly important and fun because it's a tribute to someone who meant a lot to me musically and personally as a friend, Lou Soloff, who had an unbelievable energy that he'd bring to every situation, and we're trying to capture some of that here and honor his legacy.